Well, I got tired of playing, Fortnite, where I died like a bunch of times. So came over to there, then got over to World War II and played some multiplayer. Died there a bunch. Oh wow, they're coming, they're like just.
The whole town is deserted.
Today, I'll be showing you how to get the pack-a-punch or the weapon upgrade. And final reach. Turn on all these pressure valves.
Huh? What does that do?
Now these two, the end ones, don't have to buy a door, but the one in the middle you do.
Sounds like the gas is pumping, but we might need more.
Okay, so follow this. Make sure you don't get hit, because if you do, then I think it makes you restart. Then, when you're done with that, come over here.
What the hell?
Turn on the power. Then from there you can open up the vocal one. Then from the vocal took to the command room. Then you'll have to open the morgue. And the laboratory, right here. Once you have both the doors open, you want to turn this, like your valve, until it opens. And then you're going to have to time this. You're going to have to come in this in the morgue. I'm doing the morgue first. You don't have to.
Oh, damn.
Come in this,
this ain't right.
With the SCG. And right here is a power switch. You need to turn that on.
That's one. Looks like there's another somewhere.
And then run. Well, you don't necessarily have to run, but you want to get there within a reasonable amount of time. When you come to the laboratory, come down here, go through here, little trap, go up the stairs, and then right back here, this is the other one.
There. I think we can get through now.
Then go back to Gap, back out. And you might have noticed a door down here. Open this door up to the sewer. This door, you want to come in here. And right here, there's this little cage that has pack punch. So you're gonna turn on this button. And you're lift it up. Then there's three sewers you need to go down and activate buttons that are in here. There's one. There's another. And there's last one somewhere. You're gonna come up. Come back up. And the one I like to go to first is, there's two in here in the command room. There is one right here. Simply, you buy this, come down, and then you just turn on the switch. It'll raise up more. And that one is the one that just kind of gives you come back out. The next one is in the laboratory. You don't have to go in this certain order. This is just the order I go in. Come here, go in the laboratory. Come over here. And this right here. Then this one doesn't need to be the other one. And there's one more, which is, you gotta go back to the starting room. Over here in the square. Buy this door back here. Open this door. And the very last one. Back here. Right here. Press this button. Now you may upgrade. Alright. Upgrading your weapon is easy. When you get it, you have this cool paint job, and holds more rounds, does more damage, it's usable. And you can also buy ammo from it, it's a little pricey early on, 4,000. But that's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.